We're going to take a look at reviewing adding three two-digit numbers. So the first question we have, I'm taking this out of our Go Math book, chapter 4, lesson 4.11. So question two, we have 47 plus 21 plus 7. So the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to draw a line down the middle here. So I can separate my tens, and my ones. And we know that we always start with our ones column. So right here, I have in my ones, I have the number 7, 1, and 7. I'm going to take the largest two numbers in my ones column, and I'm going to add those together first. So what's the two largest numbers here in my ones column? Well, I have this 7 and I also have this 7 right here. So 7 plus 7, and that's a doubles, right? So 7 plus 7 equals 14. So now I've added the 7 and the 7, and now I need to add in that 1. So 14 plus this 1 right here, 14 plus 1 equals 15. So now I have 15, but I cannot put the number 15 in my ones column because the number 15 is 10 plus 5, right? So I'm going to switch to another color here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the 5 right down here. The 5 is the one of the 15, right? So I'm going to put my 5 down here. And this 10, I'm going to move over here to my tens column. So I can take and I can put this one, I can put the one right there. Okay, and it doesn't matter. I could put it right above the four, or since I have a little open slot right here, I'm just going to put it right below the two because it doesn't matter which order. So I've just added, I've regrouped that 15, right? The one, the five, sorry, the five. From the 15 goes in the ones column, and the 1 or the 10, right, goes in the tens column. Now I can add my tens up, and I can start with that highest digit here, which is a 4, right? So 4 plus 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. And put the 7 down there. So the sum of 47 plus 21 plus 7 is 75. Okay, 75 is my sum. Let's go down here to question number 4 on page 214 of your Go Math book. We have 58 plus 27 plus 22. So the first thing I'm going to do is separate my tens and my ones. Right? And then I can clearly see that I can start in my ones column, start adding up the numbers or the digits in my ones column. The highest add in here in my ones column is 8. Then I can add 7 to the 8 and then 2 more to that. So what I'm going to do is get another color here. I'm going to put this in picture form here. I'm going to turn this 7 into 7 dots. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So I'm going to count up from 8, 7 more. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So I had 15, right? But I'm not done. I need to add in 2 more. So 15 plus 2, right? 15, 16, 17 equals 17. But I cannot put 17 in baby one's room, right? Because we have a 7 ones and 1 10. I can put the 7 ones down in baby one's room, right? And then I can move that 1 10 right over here into my tens column, right above the five. I could put it below the two too, doesn't matter. So now I'm going to add my tens column together. And really quickly, I can see what two numbers can I add really quickly together here in my tens column. What two numbers? I can add here my 2 and my 2. 2 plus 2 equals 4. Now all I'm left with is 4 plus 5 plus 1, or 1 plus 5 plus 4. I can take 5 plus 4. I know that 5 plus 4, right? So now I'm adding this 5 plus the 4 is 9. And 9 plus this 1 is 10. So I have a 10 down here. And my sum of 58 plus 27 and plus 22 is 107. That's the sum there. All right, let's look at page, this is page 216 in our Go Math book, and it's question number 22. Question number 22. It says, Mrs. Shaw has 23. Mrs. Shaw has 23 red notebooks, 15 blue notebooks, and 27 green notebooks. How many notebooks does she have? So here we have 23 red notebooks. Let's write that number down here. 23. And then 15 blue notebooks. 15 blue notebooks. Let's write that number down here. Underneath the 23, 15 blue notebooks. And how many green notebooks? She has 27 green notebooks. So 27, let's write the number underneath the 15. 27 green notebooks. Let's add all those together now, because we need to know how many notebooks she has all together. How many notebooks does she have all together? So that means we need to add these three numbers. So here we have 23 plus 15 plus 27. We need to add our ones column first. So the numbers in our ones column are 3, 5, and 7. The numbers in our ones column are 3, 5, and 7. So let's take the highest addend, or the highest number in the ones column, which is 7, right? Let's start with 7 and count up 5 more. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and then 3 more after that, 12, 13, 14, 15. So I have the number 15. So 3 plus 5 plus 7, or 7 plus 5 plus 3, equals 15. But I cannot put a 15 down here in my ones column. I can put the 5 from the 15 in the ones column, and I can redistribute the 1 right over here to the tens column. Now I have 1 plus 2 plus 1 plus 2 in my tens column. And you can clearly see that it doesn't matter which order I add these in. So I can add the 2 plus the 2, right? I can take these two, 2 plus 2. So 2 plus 2 equals 4, right? So now I've added this 2 and this 2 together, and I have 4 plus 1 plus 1, right? 4, 5, 6. So my answer to 23 plus 15 plus 27 is 65. So how many notebooks does she have? Does Ms. Shaw have? She has 65 notebooks.